And it's difficult for me to speak here today because as days go on, I get more and more angry. I was in Gaza. I was one of those who sailed along with Chris Andrews here from Fianna Fáil on the tour boat to break the blockade in November. And what we saw there was a people crippled by the siege of Gaza. And that was well before the onslaught of the last 11 days. So it's difficult to talk without getting angry, because I saw for myself the situation in the hospitals and how the hospitals couldn't function, and this is before the war, couldn't function because they had no supplies for over 2 years. How the power station on the day we visited, which is supplied by EU oil, had its oil cut off by Israel for no reason whatsoever, which meant that as we left Gaza, the electricity went out in Gaza. Again, that is before the war. We saw the conditions that people lived in. We saw a concentration camp, basically, is what Gaza has become because of Israel. We visited some of the schools, and as yet I don't know whether it was the one we visited, one of the UN schools. Kind of 80% of the population at that stage were dependent upon the UN for food, for education. That is the scale of the disaster before this recent onslaught. We also met representatives of the fishermen who were under attack. And we've heard the media here and the Israelis here in this country and abroad saying that Hamas and Hamas supporters were guilty of breaching the ceasefire. Well, the footage we saw and the people we met explained to us how daily the ceasefire was broken by the Israeli gunboats who were attacking small little fishing boats on the outskirts of Gaza. If you are to believe the media in this country, it is all the fault of the people in Gaza. It is all of their fault. Well, I'm sorry to say, they haven't been there. I have. I saw for myself who is the guilty person. Who is the guilty government? It is Israel. And they deserve condemnation. Of a war crime. Every single day that they occupy any of Palestinian lands, they are guilty of war crimes for their attack on Gaza. They are guilty against crime against humanity, and it is what they are doing at the moment is akin to genocide, akin to any genocide that we have condemned over the years, and they need to be condemned from the lowest and the highest quarters. And I hope that on Saturday we will have hundreds and thousands of people marching in Dublin again, because I know the Irish people are in solidarity with the Palestinian people. Free, free Palestine!
Free, free Palestine!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Gaza!
Thank you very much. Thanks, Minion. We need more from you. Support us. We need Irish support!